Well, howdy, howdy. Femino here. What's up, friends, fans, Feminoites everywhere? Hey, listen, I just had to stop by and say I'm back. Sorry I've been absent from the net here for the last couple of weeks. But I got a good reason. I had heart attack number 4. Come on. Can't make this up. You cannot make this up. Anyway, actually, when they went in, I need coffee. Anyway, the one of the stents they put in the last time I had heart attack closed up and gave me another one. So anyway, but I'm back. I'm fine. I feel great. I look good. Look at me. Hey. Did y'all have a great Thanksgiving? I hope you did. I was thinking, you were in my prayers and I was thinking of you. Believe me, I was... I actually got out of the hospital just in time to get home to my son Art's and Michelle's, you know, house. And I ate the ass out of some turkey. Oh, my God, it was good. And anyway, now here it is with, 3.5 weeks away from Christmas. So I just wanted to wish y'all a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays. I just wanted to say hello and let you know that I'm still alive. I didn't fall off the planet yet. And I love y'all. And by the way, I wrote, after the fourth heart attack, that sounds so weird even to say, I wrote a killer new song and I spent the last week recording it. So as soon as I get everything together, I'm going to have it up online. I'll have it on YouTube and you'll be able to see it here and it'll be on Spotify and all that other crap. But anyway, it's called The Power of His Love. And the fact that as crazy as my life has been, and trust me, I've done some crazy stuff in my life. With all the crap going on, I keep waking up. And I'm going to assume that has everything to do with him, the big guy. Because it damn sure ain't me. Anyway, on that note, Femi out. I just wanted to say good morning. I'm back. I will have a new song up for you in a couple of days. Hope you all are having a great holiday. Love you. And I will see you soon. Right back. Don't forget to comment. All that other good crap. Bye! Femi out. Bruce would say bye too, but he's like snoring on the couch.